Daniela is reviewing elevation usage data from her enterprise and notices that a large number of the finance staff have been engaging her support team to install the new application from Contoso. In order to reduce costs, Daniela and her team decide that they should create a rule to automate the elevated privileges needed for the installation going forward. This will remove the need for their end users to call support to install the application. Using the data that she has from the Endpoint Privilege Management's elevation report, she begins creating a rule for the application. In the Endpoint Privilege Management section of the Endpoint Security Blade, she selects Create a Policy. On the flyout, she selects Elevation Rules from the Type dropdown, indicating she wants to create a new Rules policy. After clicking Create, she gives the policy a name and then selects Next to continue the process. After clicking Add, she now decides how she wants to automate the elevation. She gives the rule a name and chooses a user-confirmed elevation. She then requires a business justification to be provided in order to elevate the application and complete the installation. She chooses to use the signature of the application, which ensures that only applications signed by this Contoso publisher are allowed to elevate. She has the option to specify any further metadata to be used as conditions for elevation, and she completes the deployment of this policy to the finance department, as they are the only ones approved to use the application at this time. Once the Endpoint Privilege Management rule is deployed, any members of the finance department are allowed to elevate the installer for the new finance application from Contoso without the need to obtain support approval. This lowers the cost of supporting the user by eliminating a support transaction while increasing productivity by allowing their user to get right to work.